Hey everybody, I'm Flame and Flares. Welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Emerald. In the last episode, we defeated Maxie and Tabitha and the rest of Team Magma at the space station, with the help of Steven, of course. And I picked up Meryl off-screen. Also taught Meryl the necessary HMs we will need in this episode. Surf Dive, Strength, and Rock Smash. Of course, Jet has Strength, too. Because it is a decent, normal type move. So, let's see here. Down south we go. Alright, so see these, hello there. Hi Ryan, I was just in Pacific Log a little while ago. I saw a giant green Pokemon flying high in the sky. I've never seen anything like it. I wonder what it was. Is this maybe a major discovery? Click. Alright, don't know what that was about. Maybe we'll find out more about it later. Alright, so see these darker patches of blue here? We can click our A button, and we can use dive. And we can go under the water. And I think this is really cool. I'll admit that. While you're underwater, in just like plain old water, you will not run into wild Pokemon, which is pretty sweet. Check like every little rock you see, because there's usually something in it, like a heart scale or something. Let's see, what's down here? Anything? Nope, this is not where we want to be. I believe we are really close, though. I think it's right here. Yep, right here. So, if I was to hit my B button to go back up, around this area, see Route 128, go down before we get seen by a trainer, who's right up against me, too. Alright, so let's head inside. Is that Submarine Explorer 1 is painted on the hull. This is the submarine Team Aqua still in Slateport. Team Aqua must have gone ashore here. Alright. We're giving Team Aqua the chase. And, let's go. So, Seafloor Cavern. Of course, as I said, you need Rock Smash and Strength in here. Simple as that. I think that's all you need. Because you don't need Flash. There's only two areas in the game I can think of that you need Flash. You don't need Fly in a cave, obviously. Don't need Cut. Yeah. That's pretty much it. We don't need a kid around. Go on home already. Okay, God. I'll beat your ass. My God, Team Magma was better than you dweebs. Alright, did I seriously just say dweebs? Wow, I feel weird now. Alright, let's head down this way. That submarine, it's tiny inside. I'm sore all over. Aw, poor baby. And you're not very good at Pokemon either. Stupid Carvana. Alright, so let's see here. If I move, oh, okay. I know I can do this. Let's activate Strength for the room. Boom, boom, down, and Rock Smash here. If I remember correctly, there are multiple ways to get through this this cavern. Let's see. Can I make this a double battle? I would like that. I'd much prefer a double battle. Who are you? Where did you come from? Or where did you come in from? Who are you? Where do you think you're going? I'm going to find an Archie. I don't know about you. Oh yeah. Alright, so head up this way. It's a whole bunch of Strength and Rock Smash puzzles. You eventually find your way through. Let's go in this one. Ah, this is the room I was actually wanting to be in. Alright, so it doesn't matter where we go, we're gonna end up the same. Wanna go this way. This way. If I remember correctly, you don't wanna end up in the middle. So we go this way. Either that or I'm wrong and you wanted to end up in the middle. Oh, nope, I'm right. I remember this area now. How did you manage to get here without a submarine? What an impressive child, but it won't do to have you meddling around here. And I do want payback for what happened at the Weather Institute. I'm going to give you a little taste of pain. Resign yourself to it. For our dream to become real, we need the power of Pokemon. But meddlers like you use the power of Pokemon to mess with us even at a place like this? Life just doesn't work the way we need it to. Alright, yeah, we're right at the end, because that was Admin Shelly. One more puzzle and we should be there. Let's see. I remember how to do this. This is a simple puzzle. I want to say it's an overused puzzle, too. Like this, like this, like this, like this. Like this, like this, like this, like this, and that. Woot. Alright, so, once you're in this room, make sure your Pokemon are ready to go. Because you've got a nasty battle up ahead of you. Do I have any... Uh-oh, do I not have... Ooh. That's not a good thing. Alright, looks like we're doing this fight without Jet. That's not good. Alright, heal up everybody that can be then. Let's see. Do it this way. Looks like I forgot to stop and get revives. Oops. Alright, looking at his team, yeah, he's pretty much the same as Maxie. And right here you can get TM 26 Earthquake. That's a very nice TM. Very nice indeed. I'm thinking of teaching that to somebody. Let's see, who can learn Earthquake? Geico can, Cloudy can, and Jet can. You know what, I just thought of a way to bring back Jet. How many do I have? Yeah, nah. It's not really worth it. Alright, so, we're gonna run down this way. Let's see what's over here. Oh, my repel wore off. Is that? Whoa. What is that? Hold it right there! So it was you after all. Behold! See how beautiful it is? The sleeping form of the ancient Pokemon Kyogre! I've waited so long for this day to come. It surprises me how you've managed to chase me here. But that's all over now. For the realization of my dream, you must disappear now. Alright. Boss time. Aqua Leader Archie. Almost said Maxie. I meant Archie. Alright. Archie starts off with level 41. Mighty Anna. Dark type of the ability Intimidate. Scary Face Swagger, Takedown, and Roar. Pretty much exactly the same like Maxie's setup. Which kind of sucks. Alright, gonna go for a Dragon Breath. First time Cloudy gets to use Dragon Breath on screen. Alright. Get that same type of attack bonus out of it, so it's worth it. Yeah, I don't know. Their Mighty Ennas always suck. I mean, Mighty Enna is actually somewhat of a decent Pokemon if you train it properly. Like in Pokemon XD, there was one time where I used the Poochyena you get, and I had a Mighty Enna. It's kind of a really funky team because I also had an Umbreon. So my two main Pokemon were Dark types. It's kind of interesting. Let's go for a fly. Come on. We can do this! Go, Cloudy, go! Go, Cloudy, go! Oh, come on. Alright, you know what? Let's go for a Geico. That seems like it'll be worth it. Ooh, Geico's about to level up. Alright, that was a nice deal on the recoil scale. Let's go for Leaf Blade. Because Fury Cutter's not even worth it. Somewhat of a decent move at the beginning of the game, but at this point, I just want to get rid of it. Alright. Still faster after a scary phase. That's actually kind of interesting. And down goes his Mightyena. Nice. Very nice indeed. Ah! Almost. Alright, Crobat is up next. You know who's going out. Alright, so Archie's Crobat is level 41, Poison Flying type with ability Inner Focus. Confuse Ray, Bite, Wing Attack, Air Cutter. Yeah, it's a simplistic Crobat. Actually, one time I had a Crobat in, I think it was Leaf Green. I taught it Mega Drain, or Giga Drain, or something. I think I still have it on my Platinum cartridge. It's kind of an interesting Crobat. Had like all these really messed up moves that you wouldn't see a Crobat to learn, but it did. I don't know, it's kind of weird. Two-shot kill, that's nice. Nice bloatload of experience there. Let's see, Sharpedo. I wanna see Geico get the level up, so we're gonna send out Geico. Let's see. So, Sharpedo, level 43, Water Dark type of ability, Rough Skin, has a move Screech, Slash, Taunt, and Swagger. Nice. We're gonna go for the Leaf Blade, even though I believe it is a physical attack. No, Grass type attacks aren't physical in this generation, I don't think. Nope. Or, yeah, they are. Okay, never mind. Maybe, I don't remember. I don't, no. I like 4th gen and 5th gen better, where it actually blatantly said what's physical and what's special. What? I lost to a mere child like you? I'm doing really good with these boss fights. I don't know about you. I think I'm doing amazing with these. Foo-foo-foo-foo-foo. I commend you. I must recognize that you are truly gifted. But I have this in my possession. With this red orb, I can make Kyogre. The red orb suddenly began shining by itself. What? I didn't do anything. Where did the red orb? Where did Kyogre go? Hmm? It's a message from our members outside. Yes, what is it? Hmm? It's raining heavily. Good. That's what should have happened. That's why we awakened Kyogre. To realize Team Aqua's vision of expanding the sea. What? It's raining far harder than we envisioned. You're in danger? That can't be. That's just not possible. Hold your position and monitor the situation. There's something wrong. The red orb is supposed to awaken and control Kyogre. But why? Why did Kyogre disappear? Why? What have you wrought? Archie, you've finally awoken Kyogre, haven't you? What will happen to the world if this downpour continues for all eternity? The world's landmass will drown in the deepening sea. But what? Don't get all high and mighty with me. Wasn't it you, Team Magma, that infuriated Groudon? So long as I have this red orb, I should be able to control Kyogre. I should be able to control it. We don't have time to argue about it. Get outside and see for yourself. See if what you've wrought is the world that you've desired. Ryan, come on. You have to get out of here too. What happened? What is this wretched scene? Did I make a horrible mistake? I only wanted... Do you understand now, Archie? Do you finally see how disastrous your dream turned out to be? We have to hurry. We have to do something before the situation goes completely out of control. Ryan, don't say anything. I never say anything anyway. I know I have no right to be critical of Archie. But the way things are now, I doubt that we humans will be capable of doing anything about it. But neither can we stand by and just watch helplessly. The responsibility for putting an end to this falls to Archie and me. This defies belief. The super ancient Pokemon. Their power is unbelievable. They've upset the balance of nature. Ryan, what is happening? This is terrible. After the scorching heat wave ended, this deluge began. If this doesn't stop all of Hoenn, no, the whole world will drown. This huge rain cloud is spreading from above to Topolis. What in the world is taking place there? There's no point arguing here. Zootopolis might give answers. Ryan, I don't know what you intend to do, but don't do anything reckless. Oh, but reckless is my game. I mean, come on. Okay, I'm going to Zootopolis. Alright. They're all scattering about. Let's check our PokéNav. Our map of Hoenn. Here's Zootopolis City. Our next destination. With the world in an unbalanced state, I'm gonna leave you now. Until next time, unless by Pokemon Emerald. So until then, I'm Flamin' Flares, signing out. I'll see you guys next time.